Good morning, children. Today, Unit 4, Measurement. Measurement na alavidugal. Alavidrathu. Enna alavidu irukku appdin sollu. You can recall first. This is already your first standard la. You can learn it. So, recall just now. Hand span. Hand span na joint appdin sollala. Thumb finger to little finger. So, this is the hand span. And cubit appdin na. பூவெல்லாம் முளாடுவாங்களடா தட் இஸ் கியூபிட் அண்டு ஃபுட் ஸ்பேன் ஒன் லெக் லென்த் இஸ் அ ஃபுட் ஸ்பேன் இஸ் அ பேஸ் தட் இஸ் ஒன் லெக் டு அனதர் லெக் ட எண்டு தட் இஸ் பேஸ் திஸ் இஸ் ரீகால் டு யூ திஸ் இஸ் ஆல்சோ எ லென்த் மெஷர்மெண்ட் வாட் இஸ் இட் லென்த்னா நீளமாக இருக்கிறத மெஷர் பண்ணுறது யூ கேன் யூஸ் தட் ஒன் ஹேண்ட் ஸ்பேன் கியூபிட் ஃபுட் ஸ்பேன் பேஸ் So you use the given measurement and find the length of the real objects in the pictures is given. So you can take your slate and measure the hand span. How many you write here? Take your book and measure and write. Cubit, write here. Complete this page. Okay. Next, some children are playing. They are measuring by her. It's him. ஃபுட்ஸ்பேன் வச்சு மெஷர் பண்ணுறாங்க ஸோ ஒன் பாய் ஹாவ் 14 ஃபுட் ஸ்பேன் அனதர் பாய் இஸ் 11 ஃபுட் ஸ்பேன் ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் அ டிஃப்ரெண்ட் ஸோ ஃபுட் ஸ்பேன் இஸ் அ நாட் ஸ்டாண்டர்ட் ஸோ அதர் டேக் அ ஸ்டிக் ஆல்சோ மெஷரிங் ஜம்ப்டு டிஸ்டன்ஸ் இஸ் 3 ஸ்டிக்ஸ் ஜம்ப்டு டிஸ்டன்ஸ் இஸ் 3 ஸ்டிக்ஸ் ஸோ ஃபுட் ஸ்பேன் இஸ் அ டிஃப்ரெண்ட் பட் ஸ்டிக் இஸ் மெஷரிங் That is same. It's correct. No, this is also a not standard. So, standard ah irukano. Eppoyume enga poi measure pannala same ah irukano. That is a standard measurement. Here, how many items of this eraser's length will be equal to the length of the pencil? The boy is taking one pencil. Measure the eraser. The girl is saying, I guess 5 times. Guess means நம்மளா சொல்கிறது யோசிச்சு இவ்வளோ இருக்கும் அப்படின்னு சொல்லி ஒரு தோராயமாக சொல்கிறதுக்கு பேர் தான் கெஸ் தட் கேர்ள் இஸ் சேயிங் 3 ஸோ மெஷர் த பென்சில் த லென்த் ஆஃப் த பென்சில் இஸ் 4 டைம்ஸ் ஆஃப் லென்த் ஆஃப் எரேசர் லுக் அட் திஸ் திஸ் இஸ் அ பென்சில் யூ டேக் யுவர் எரேசர் அண்ட் மெஷர் இட் 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 மை பென்சில் இஸ் அ 6 டைம்ஸ் தென் ஹியர் த பாய் பென்சில் இஸ் அ 4 டைம்ஸ் Oh, my guess is more. So, that girl is saying 5. So, more 1. The girl is saying 3. So, guess is less. So, it's a changing. Here, some object is given. You guess the value is right here. And measure and write here. This is a table. You take your crayons and measure it. How many? You can guess values right here. I guess you write here. Then you measure the crayons using your table. At home, you write here. Board also, you guess and write. Your door. So, take your pencil box and measure this. Guess pen first. Evlo irukum appdin solli. Approximately, or 3 boxes or 4 boxes, you can write 4. Then measure. Measure panni paathidi, you can write the answer. Inge value write pananum. Sharpener. So take your book and measure. I think this is a book. I guess value is 13. So you measure it sharpener. Take it and measure it 1. Correctly measure it 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So nearest to 12. So, our guessing value is 13, but our measuring value is 12. So, this way you can write. You go to your windows and color pencil, you can use that one. Guessing value you can write first, then you measure and write here. Try this. Here, this pencil is occupy the space 4, so you color it. Color the squares to match the length of the objects. Count the colored squares and write the count inside the circle. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. So you color 4 squares and write answer 4. Here only 1. So you color it and write 1. You count on right here. Here which two objects have the same length? So every 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you can write 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here 1, 2. Asking which two objects have the same length? You look at pencil and this pencil, that is pen. So you write this value right here. Which is the longest object? Which one? It's a pencil box, is the largest object. So you can write here pencil box. What is the total length of the pencil and crayon? So pencil it's 4 and crayon 2. 4 plus 2? 6. Which is the pencil box is longer than pencil? If yes, how many squares? Is the pencil box longer than the pencil? Yes. This is 5, this is 4. So how many squares? Only 1 square. So your answer is yes. 1 square. S-Q-U-A-R-E square. Which is the shortest object? இருக்குதுலே ரொம்ப short or smallest எது இருக்கு? Eraser. So you write the answer eraser here. Okay. Which among the given tools would be appropriate to measure to brim of the round table? Round table measure பண்ண எது use பண்ணும்? Pencil யா? Rope யா? That is pencil? No. This is a round. So you can use the rope. Rope வச்சு round measure பண்ணிட்டு அந்த rope scale வச்சு measure பண்ணும். So rope is a correct tool. Here standard units of measuring length. That is standard na enga poi ni measure pannalo, that is the same length. Don't change it. That is centimeter, meter, scale. You can go to tailoring shop. She is taking this type of tape. That is meter tape. And you can use the scale. That is centimeter. So meter is a longest measurement. Centimeter is a smaller. Okay. Smaller sirusa irukkiradhu, you can use the smaller length ku measure centimeter. Longer irukkiradhu, you can use the meter. Here sarees are long, very long. So you can use the meter. Take the appropriate unit measures following object. This is longest length. So you can use the meter. This also meter. Pencil box. You take your pencil box and measure the meter scale or centimeter. Centimeter is a smaller. So you can use the centimeter. So you tick here. You take your book. This is length long or short? Small. So you can use the centimeter. Here some pictures is given. Take a centimeter measurement. You look at crayons, pencil, straw and hoe. So comb is given. So length 12 cm. Straw how many centimeter? You look at this. It's very close to your watch. It's 8 cm. Start from 0. 8 cm. So you can write here 8. And complete this one. Here some pictures is given. You can use hand span, eraser and centimeter. You take your pencil box first. I measure 1. My hand span is 1. So I can write 1. And take it and measure the sharpener. Sorry, eraser. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5. And next take a pencil, scale and measuring. It's 15 centimeter. So my pencil box is 15 centimeter. Your box you measuring and write it. Okay children, write and neatly send it.